for Allah. Look, she's banning the Quran. Let me clear this up for you guys. So what the sister's saying in the video is, the best way to protect the Quran is to burn it instead of ripping it. You will protect it from people disrespecting or humiliating the Quran. Brother Mabu Mecca also confirmed this. This is correct.